rock with the biggity back bumper. What about now? It's time to rock with the biggity back bumper. Bump to the bump to the bump to the bass. Bump to the bump to the bumper. Bump to the bump to the bump to the bass. Bump to the bump to the bumper. Bump to the bump to the bump to the bass. Bump to the bump to the bumper. Bump to the bump to the bump to the bass. Bump to the bump to the bumper. Bump to the boot to the boot to the boot boot. Bump to the bass of the bass bass bass. Bump to the boot to the boot to the boot. Bump to the bass of the bass bass bass. Phenomenal, phenomenal.
Gathered at this Coliseum, located on the main street of Pocatopia, to witness the big battle that is about to unfold. The battle begins! The blue corner makes the first attack, a smashing blow. A fierce blow, such amazing power. The battle opens with some intense fighting. By Thunderbolt. It's down and out. Gardevoir is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Beautiful attack! Hit by Psychic! It's down and out! Rigatot is sent out. Fierce blow! The blue corner barely holds on. Pierced by Mega Horn. Taken down by an intense blow. Chimchar is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. best Pokemon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Coliseum has been turned up to 11. A rigid shot. It just got burned. A fierce blow. The red corner barely holds on. Nidorina suffers from its burn. Chimchar desperately holds on. Nicely done! The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. Slide by Sludge Bomb. It couldn't take it. It's down! The battle has ended. The blue corner narrowly escaped defeat.